How to get rid of belly fat. How to get rid of belly fat is one of the top questions that exercise and lifestyle gurus are often asked. Indeed, belly fat is a common problem. Men, women and even children easily store fat around the midsection and it is hard to get rid of. But a few lifestyle, diet, and exercise changes may be all that's needed to help trim the tummy. Aside from looking quite unappealing, stomach fat is dangerous. It makes a person vulnerable to diabetes, heart disease, and in some cases, cancer. Therefore, it is important to find out how to get rid of belly fat, and do your utmost to lose it. The following steps will help. 1. Lifestyle changes. Changes in lifestyle are necessary to get you started. Belly fat doesn't accumulate on its own. Changing your habits can make a significant difference in hindering more fat from being stored up and eventually help reduce the amount of fat already there. A big factor in fat buildup is lack of sleep. This triggers many adverse reactions in the body, a craving for sugar and fatty foods, a spike in cortisol that makes you insensitive to insulin, and throwing your biorhythm out of whack. Alcohol consumption is another primary cause of belly fat. When you think about how often this is paired with sleeplessness, you can easily see what a self-defeating lifestyle habit comes from late nights and drinking. Alcohol is full of calories but don't make you feel full. Binge drinking, in particular, greatly increases your tendency for storing up flab. 2. Diet. You may think it's counterproductive, but midsection fat be fought off with food. The right food, that is. Eat less of light snacks, sodas, and processed food. You know the sort of food marked sugar-free, low-calorie, low-fat, etc. You think you're getting off easy, but you're not. Just the fact that you're consuming them still packs the fat in. Artificial sweeteners in these foods may induce your body to store fat. Reduce your sugar intake. It's sugar that causes fat. Complex carbohydrates, which the body converts to sugar, are more beneficial for you. Eat more protein, vegetables, raw fruits, whole grains, and nuts. Increase consumption of good fat, such as omega-3 found in salmon, and low glycemic index foods, such as beans. Take lots of vitamin C from natural sources, such as oranges and kiwi. Avoid skipping meals. You may think you're lessening your caloric intake, but starving your body will only arouse its survival mechanism to store up food in the form of fat. 3. Exercise. Exercise is important for getting rid of belly fat, but spot exercising the stomach area only will not do the job. Doing hundreds of crunches daily may develop your abdominal muscles, but if those muscles are buried under a layer of fat, they won't show. You're better off exercising entire muscle groups in whole body workout. Enhance your body's calorie burning effectiveness by increasing your cardiovascular exercises, such as biking, aerobics, walking, running, jogging, etc. Interval training is even better because switching between low and high intensity workouts enable the body to work harder and get more results for the effort. Adding strength training to your regular cardio exercises will build muscle tone and lessen overall body fat. This will improve not just your general well-being but your appearance, and enhance your mood, as well. Looking and feeling good comes easier with a flat stomach and a healthier lifestyle. Maintaining the regimen above will enable you to keep belly fat under control, if not reduce it altogether. Visit BillyHealth.com to know more about how to get rid of belly fat.